trouble like it's nothing, cause my head is on the grind. Mine gon' ride for me, my head is gon' slide for me.
Real gon' do what they post to. These suckers don't want beef, they eat tofu. Walk a mile in my products and see the shits go through. Living life in the streets and spit it over Pro Tools. Made my name in the game, blame it on dang fame. And boss lady make back, pointing me where the cake at. Point the house out, have my little take that. Ben, I had a dope where you lay at. Puffin' on live, me and Eastside Nino. Live while I run the streets from Oakland to Reno. I am what you wanna be, you hatin' on me for. Wannabe, stay still in my steelo. Killer still lives, niggas drilling worldwide. Getting money, you ain't getting none, you might as well die. I'ma keep it silent, why would I lie? I'm the big homie, little, my young is a ride. Shit.
Real gon' do what they gon' do. Told the chopper, have it hotter than the summer June. Mine gon' ride for me, my head is gon' slide for me. Every day I shine, we shine. Bubble like it's nothing, cause my head is on the grind. Mine gon' ride for me, my head is gon' slide for me.
KCRH 89.9 FM back in the studio right now. That was my hitters.
Lil Mikey the Money Boy, baby.
Huh, like that.
Yeah.
Now, I know we got other music we're going to get into today.
Believe that.
Now, you was just telling me off air that you got music for everybody.
I got music for every genre. I'm trying to be like Drizzy on every. You turn to Drake, you ever just sat back in the car and you just go through radio stations?
Yep.
Drake on every radio station.
He is.
That's a check for every different type of music.
For real.
Believe that.
Yeah.
And I'm going for that.
Yeah, and music for everybody, man.
Yeah, believe that. And I'm a little black boy from East Oakland.
Huh.
And I do that.
I heard that.
Yeah.
Now, what projects we got coming up, fam?
Right now, what I'm promoting, what y'all playing right now, that's off that Mr. Untouchable mixtape. I just put that out to get them warm, because like I said, I just got shot up, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just now bouncing back from a coma. I got hit on my heart and everything. So I just named it the Mr. Untouchable to let them know I'm you know what I'm saying? I'm here. You can't break me. So I just put that out because I've been buzzing in my city. So I just put that out so it can be official, so they can get ready for the Eastside Nino mixtape about to drop after this. And I'm going to put a little more songs on that. But this Mr. Untouchable mixtape, ain't nobody sounding like that.
Huh.
Nobody.
Now, where can we get that at?
It's about to be on iTunes. I'm about to drop the next video, Murder.
Okay.
In about 2 weeks. We about to shoot the video for that about 2 weeks, and we getting in like that. But Mr. Untouchable right now, and by the end of the year, that Eastside Nino should be ready. But I'm working on that. And that's what I'm pushing right now.
For sure, we got the singles. I know we got a third single that
we don't
have it right
y'all
now.
Y'all ain't got that right now. Yeah. I'm gonna make sure I come back and bring that when the video ready. We about to shoot the video in LA in about a week.
That's what's
up. It's gonna be crazy.
So you moving everywhere?
I'm doing it, man. Shout out to my Uncle Money B, man. Digital Underground, the legend. I'm just juiced to be a part of all that, man. I'm coming from that pot cloth right now, so
like that.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm Mr. Untouchable. Listen to what I'm claiming myself, man. Eastside Nino, man. You know what I'm saying? All this means something. I ain't just rapping. I'm telling y'all a story. I'm telling them young boys, it ain't good like that. I did it, and I'm only 23.
Yeah.
Like I said, I done been through it all. Had a lot of money, blew it, went broke, then had the baddest of them, you feel me?
Huh.
And me and my dudes rocking like that. Like you see, I'm a young C to the Avenue right now. This my guy right here since, you know what I'm saying, A1 since day one, Free Lil Him. You know what I'm saying? This my big cuz right here, T100. You gonna hear some of him, you gonna hear some of all of them, man. Money Boy NT, we getting in like that, though, you feel me?
So you got real music, fam. So you really, like, telling the real story, the stuff that you
just I'm the truth, man. Shout out to my big. I ain't cocky like that. I'm humble, but at the end of the day, I'm the truth right now. And shout out to Filthy Rich, that's my big bro. Shout out to Stevie Joe, that's my big bro. Shout out to D-Lo, Demo. I know everybody. Everybody know Lil Mikey. If you from Oakland, you're a rapper, you know Lil Mikey. Shout out to all of them. But I'm on the come up right now, and you know what I'm saying, we gonna do it.
It's
like
your
that.
Turn.
It's me.
Yeah.
It's me.
It's time for Lil Mikey the Money Boy.
It's Lil Mikey the Money Boy. Shout out to all my East Oakland rappers. I'm gonna do. Since I'm coming from that pot club, I seen when he. I just sit back and watch him on YouTube, and I see what he try to do. He didn't go like mainstream to get features from everybody. Like, you know what I'm saying,
yeah.
I'm gonna bring this bay together. Pittsburgh, Vallejo.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying, Richmond. I'm gonna bring it like that because everybody know Oakland the mecca of the game.
For real.
And I'm a real Oakland native, and I'm. You know what I'm saying, I'm gonna do it like that. And I'm telling the real. And everybody from the town who said they from the town, they know Lil Mikey.
Huh.
They know Lil Mikey, the Money Boy, so we don't get in like that, though.
Hell yeah. Now we got Rubber Bands sitting there waiting
rubber
for us.
Rubber Bands, I'm about to drop that right now. That's for the real, you know what I'm saying? If you a real one, you a real one, though. I ain't talking about no internet thugs. And I ain't talking about Rubber with all the followers on Instagram.
Yeah.
I'm talking about Rubber on that corner with that sack, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Trying to get them Rubber Bands, and it's real.
For
and
real.
It's Lil Mikey the Money Boy.
All right, here we go. It's Rubber Bands right
believe
now.
Believe that.
Best to ride the KCRH 89.9 FM.
Yeah. Tim be the money boy, baby. It's Lil Mikey, man. And,
the mechanic.
Yeah. Real nerd talking right now. Flynerd.com. Mr. Untouchable mixtape. Believe that. Love.
Choppers on deck.
Yeah.
Blinking on me dick. Finger to the coppers, give a fuck about the fizz. I got him on speed dial. Sit there with the 30 dude. Fly a little, never catch me with a dirty. If I'm pistol toting, best believe I got a 30 clip. RP whoopie. Never trust a bitch. Money be the hobbit.
Yeah.
Me checking, popping. We lurking through the 30s and we bout to catch a body. That'll hit me up and I'm still out. Got real goons and they still out.
Yeah.
So don't make me bring that still out. Cause all you get cute out.
Yeah.
It's ST, MOB, self made and I'm about that. Real certified young street man. Just not that. See me riding down that 9-6 with my Ray-Bans and them looking mad. Try to knock me down and now I'm back. Can tell the truth, it's looking bad. 40 cal,
yeah.
True religion.
Yeah.
While I'm swagged out,
yeah.
Cashing out, don't give a, don't make me bring that bag out,
rubber band.
You don't get it how I get it,
nah.
The flies walking, you don't live it how I live it,
nah.
I got truths on my
air,
and pride is on my feet, and money for the case, get deep, dope boy,
dope
I'm
boy.
Pitching OZs, if you ain't with the shit, then stay the f***
around me,
stay the around me,
around
if you
me.
Ain't with the shit, then stay the f- around me. Look, I don't give a f- and my nigga don't neither. Rapping nigga need 10 full features.
Yeah.
Cleanest
yeah.
in the game ain't Ned, neither had
nah.
to be. One night gave her back, I don't need her, I'm a dog. Them niggas lame. I'm more about the fortune, care less about the fame. Carrots in my mouth, couple more in my chain. And I do it like it's nothing just to prove it ain't a thing. I gotta get the paper, I'm all about the paper. I'm Lamborghini dreaming while you think about a scraper. I'm wearing 5 rings like I'm playing for the Lakers. Lil mama on my head like she trying to do a taper. All my ride out, all your hide out. Better quit the talking for them Eagles get to sliding out. You ain't know I'm hot shooting, you not shooting. You beg for and I cop 6, man, poof. Just don't mix, don't make me have to pop shit.
Rubber bands.
You don't get it how I get it.
Nah.
The flies walking. You don't live it how I live it.
Nah.
I got truths on my
air.
Pride is on my feet. And money for the case. Get deep.
Dope boy.
I'm pitching OZs. If you ain't with the shit, then stay the f- around me. Stay the f- around me.
Around
if you ain't with the shit, then stay the f- around me. Look, every day I'm whipping. MLB pitching, if you ain't with the shit, then stay the f- from out the kitchen.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't mention, numbers I be flipping, and quiet for them coppers, case them feds get the pension. Bullies for them bullies that be thinking they mean, so I go hard for the fam and hard for the team, and be f- with them that be chasing they green, so I will see them. With him, never lying when I speak. I'm a lion in these streets. Got them bands for that case. Get deep. If a n- feeling froggish, tell his to leap. Got a 40 with a 30 that'll put his to sleep, boy. Clear stones dying to see in it. She ain't drinking kids, she ain't riding with me. Put tax on the game, don't mind defeat. And if a n- talking stupid, he'll be dying for free. Rubber bands. You don't get it how I get it.
Nah.
The flies walking. You don't live it how I live it.
Nah.
I got truths on my
air.
And pride is on my feet. And money for the case. Get deep.
Dope boy.
I'm pitching OZs. If you ain't with the shit, then stay the f- around me. Stay the f- around me. If you ain't with the shit, then stay the f- around me.
KCRH 89.9 FM, KCRHRail.com. That was Real Bands.
Shit.
Now, we got some callers calling in.
Yeah.
They want to talk to you on air.
Lil Mikey the Money Boy, baby.
Hell yeah. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to let them call back. So, if you're listening, call back because for some reason the call got disconnected and we'll put you on air and we'll talk to you.
How about
and everything
your boy?
Like that. Do me a favor, throw out your links again. Let the people know where they can follow you online.
Oh, yeah, man. My Twitter is at Money Boy Mikey. My Facebook is Lil Mikey the Money Boy.
Uh-huh.
And my Instagram is at Eastside Nino, like Nino Brown. You know what I'm saying? At Eastside Nino 96.
Now, stay up to date, man. Pay attention, you know. Get familiar with the music if you're not already.
It's Lil Mikey, man.
Straight up. Hold on. Let's see what we got. KCRH 89.9 FM, D's Bay's Best Variety, Big Reads Online. Who is this?
This is Money B.
What's going on, Money B?
What's happening? What's happening? What's sounding poppin'? Good, little Mikey?
Shit.
Yeah, it's an honor to have you on the phone.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, for real. I just wanted to make sure everybody know that little Mikey is performing this Saturday.
Okay.
At the third annual Tupac birthday celebration.
For Tupac, yeah, the best
at Yoshi's
to do it,
in
man.
San Francisco.
Yeah.
That's and, what's up.
With little Mikey the Money Boy, is going to be myself, Money B. It's going to be Full Racks from the Mechanics.
Yeah.
And them Hood Stars.
Huh.
Definitely going to come out this Saturday to Yoshi's.
That's going to be a hell of a lineup.
Yeah, that's going to be a good little show right
that's
there.
That's dope. Thank you for calling in, man. That's what's up.
Yeah.
That's
yeah,
crazy.
You know. watch some cuss words.
Yeah, KCRH89.9FM. KCRHRail.com. Little Mikey,
the Money Boy, man. Money B, man. We finna get it in, man. That's my unk, man. He a legend and all that, man. He teaching me all the game, the business side of it. And we just recording. I've been recording like crazy. Like I said, I just got back from L.A. like 2 days ago. I was out there like a week, toe up like 10 features on 10 people's songs. I didn't even know. Huh. You know what I'm saying? So when they hear them, thank me later like Drizzy. You know what I'm saying?
How does it feel to have a legend like Money B in your corner, man?
I mean, it felt good because my confidence already high, but when a legend like that be looking at me when I'm spitting and I be doing what I do, it make me feel like I know I'm the truth because he telling me, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you and everybody around that camp. So it's like, I'm just, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to do what I got to do. Like I said, I wasn't focused at first. Even when I wasn't focused, when I was in a little situation with, I don't know if everybody know, I was in a little situation with DB the General. We used to rap together and all that. That's where other people know me from.
Okay.
But I like, that's behind me. I'm on some new stuff. You feel me? I'm chilling right now, so I'm doing me. And it's Money Boy ENT, the label. I'm a CEO now, so I'm chilling.
That's what's up. That's dope.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Believe that.
Hell yeah. So we dropped My Hitters earlier.
Yeah.
We dropped Rubber Bands.
Yeah, I'm going to come back and bring Murder, though.
Yeah, we got another single, but we don't have it yet. But we going to get it. And the project drops on iTunes. You're getting out of them next month so they can cop the single and everything like that.
Everything going to be on there. You can get it.
For sure. Any shouts that you want to give, man? Any praise you want to give to anybody?
I want to give a shout out to the Bay.
Huh?
Because the Bay Big. Everybody in the Bay Bank doing their thing, and we need to get our shine on like that, man. That's why I feel like I'm the dude to do it. Ain't nobody sounding like me. Like, I'm killing everybody in the rap game.
Everybody.
Lil Mike and the Money Boy. I'm killing everybody. I want to shout the Bay out. We just need to stick to this unity. Everybody rock with each other. And I've been to L.A., so it's everybody in L.A. and the Bay, we chilling, man. We, you know what I'm saying, make it a coast thing so we can get big because I know I can be the face of the West, the whole West. I can be the face of the West Coast, and that's a big challenge, and I'm stepping up, and I know I can do that, and everybody in my city know I can do that, and I believe deep down inside that I can do that, and it's Lil Mike and the Money Boy. I ain't spitting no stories, no Disneyland. I'm telling y'all straight how it is, and at the end of the day, the rap game is based on keeping it real and originality, you feel me? I'm killing everybody. I'm only 23. When people hear me spit, they don't even know I'm from the Bay. You know what I'm saying? People see me, they don't even know where I'm from. I'm bossed up. When you see me, I'm iced out, shouted around this thing.
Huh.
You know what I'm saying? It's real. And I ain't lying about nothing I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? This my dude, Young C to the Avenue, die for him right now. You know what I'm saying? I got T100 in the cut. You know what I'm saying? Free Lil Heem, that's my brother till I'm gone. Free Jack, Free Kari, the whole STI squad, it ain't over. And Money Boy ENT is what it is right now. It's Lil Mike and the Money Boy. Shout out East Oakland. Shout out Rick Ross and Birdman. I'm trying to get in. What's happening?
What's up? Where y'all at?
I let your boy.
Shout out to Lil Mikey, the Money Boy, man. Coming through, chilling with us. Money B called in on us. Are you still on the phone?
Yeah, I'm still here.
He's still here. He's still on the phone. Chilling.
Hey, you know what? Thank you for still being on the phone, right? Because I want to shout out for everybody that's a real hip-hop fan and y'all love hip-hop, man. Make sure y'all check out my Uncle Money B show. On the internet, it be streaming live. It's called the Gone Way Back Show. And what that show is based upon all the old school rappers that you probably grew up off of and you don't see them no more.
Uh-huh.
But they still busy.
Yeah.
Everybody don't see them, but they think they just, you know what I'm saying, they flopped or something. But these dudes really got independent albums coming out and clothing lines and hookah sticks and they doing stuff. But we ain't seeing it. So my uncle putting a platform out for all the OGs in the game to come promote what they got going on.
That's
so if
dope.
You like rap, go check out the Gone Way Back Show with my Uncle Money B, And it's Lil Mikey, man. Shout out KCRH 89.9 FM. And we're going to get in like that. My bro, Big DJ Reed. You understand? Big DJ Tussie. And the whole squad, man. It's Lil Mikey, man.
Thank you for coming, bro. I appreciate you sliding through, chilling with us.
Look out for Lil Mikey hosting the DJ Tussie mixtape.
I'm gonna be hosting DJ Tussie.
Okay, for sure.
Yeah, we got a whole future together.
Hell yeah.
Understand that it's Money Boy Anti, KCRH, and we getting it in, man. Big DJ Reed, man. I let your boy.
Hell yeah. And when that mixtape comes out, y'all can find that at hellafreemixtapes.com.
The realest in all. That's you. Hold on. Let me shout out DJ Hella Free Mixtapes, because I did the drops, and I'm like, that's dope right there. So we giving out them hellafreemixtapes.com. You know what I'm saying? Lil Mikey, the money boy. You know what I'm saying? And we rocking, man.
What's up, man? This is KCRH 89.9 FM, KCRHRail.com. We're going to be back in a few minutes, man.